I play Georgina Kramp. She is a very wealthy. I like to call her new money. She's like a new money girl, and she fits everything that new money is. Basically, to me, the best way to describe Georgina Kramp is that she's a very rich girl from California who is always looking to audition for her own e-reality show. This movie feels a lot different than comedies and especially caper movies that we see now, because the people are so heightened and extreme. It's like characters from like Royal Tenenbaums, you know. It's like that kind of world where these people are very strange and almost cartoon-like, but in this very real way. David is unlike any other director because he knows exactly what he wants. He doesn't overshoot. He already has it. I swear he's editing as we're shooting, and he knows exactly that scene that he's going to use in that scene, and he has got this memory. He's a savant for sure. He's got this memory that goes on forever. He remembers little moments here and there. And he's great because he's not precious about anything. If there's a line here that let's not try that. Let's try this. Let's not do that. No, I don't like that line. And we can play around, and you're going to get exactly what he thinks.